Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's more ching cling tar ching cling. That sounded really racist, even though I didn't mean it to. this is the last episode. We completed one of the last missions of the game. We have one more to beat, and then it's end of the game time. Let's go do that, shall we? And then we have DLC, I think. I think I bought it. If I didn't buy it, I'll go buy it, and then we'll do it. I've decided. That's a thing I've decided. Alright, let's look for the dude. There he is.
Takra.
Takra. That's who I'm looking for. Target found. Is there another one? That's not another one. I guess not. Wait, are you the guy that's afraid of? What are you afraid of, dude? What's Takra afraid of? Strength weaknesses. Fall damage by combat finishers. Okay, can we kill him so we still finish? I don't want to do that, so. Guess we'll just do it the old fashioned way. Oh man! Oh, dude!
As long as they're coming to fight, I don't care.
Uh oh. Who saw me? Who see?
Bet if we got up high, we could jump down on the grave and split him wide open. Ha! What a sight that would be! Looks like you need to sharpen your blade.
Oh, it's a target practice. I was like, what are you doing?
Uh-oh. Let's kill him!
Come back here.
Not bats. Uh-oh. Who? Oh, you. See. Not you again! No, you won't. Oh cool, there's a thing there I could blow up in case horrible things happen. Oopsies, I probably shouldn't have done that.
Maybe it was just rats. We'll have to
there is another guy! I thought I saw that!
Grimp.
Oh, you're ugly. I don't want to deal with you. Oh, there you are.
Takra.
Takra. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no, don't see me. Wait, can I stealth random? Stealth Brown. Oh my god, it worked! Yes! Cool, I wasn't sure if that would work or not. That's awesome. Wow, 2 minutes in, we're already a third done. Alright, you're up next, buddy. Where are you at? I was like, should I go after that guy? No, the answer is no, I should not. Right, actually, I guess we only need to go like there. I guess that'd be even easier just to, well, maybe not. I was gonna say, stage a riot. And then just go to wherever the riot's at. Where am I going? Where's my spot? There it is. Oops. I didn't want that to be a thing. That's fine. So I guess we won't need that yet. Get a little baby bit closer. A little bit closer. All I want to get is a little bit closer. Is that him? I am. Can be injured by rain shots. Wow. Alright. Oh, this place. Uh-oh, don't see me. Stop seeing me. That's me. Oh, whatever, it's fine, light the beacon. Oops. Did I get him? Oh my god, I told you. What? It didn't work. I can't do it. Oh no.
This
is cheating.
Not how it's supposed to be.
Oh, it sure
next
is.
Next time you will be mine.
I could just do it, I guess. I'll just kill him. There we go. Oh, that was easy. As much as that's not as fun. Alright, can we just flee since they're all scared of me right- Whoa! 64% chance of something. That seems like it'd be pretty good. Pretty cool. Okay, let's go over there. Brutalize his favorite, become undetected, away from the run. I don't want to do that. Let's see- Oh, we can't fast travel, alright. First, we got to escape.
Look
don't look up here.
Next time I see him, he's dead.
There he is! Get out!
What do you mean, there he is? There's no way you guys see me. Alright, can I flee now? I could flee now, yeah? Yes. Alright, so we're gonna stage a riot. Maybe that will make things a bit easier. Let's stage a riot. Wow. 5 minutes in, we're 2/3 done. Wow, fantastic. You're a man, filth. Liberation. Plus 10 slave liberate. What? I liberate some slaves, apparently. I don't know how. I didn't kill anybody, but alright. Fine. Alright. Elite War Chief. Where are you at? Oh man, why do we gotta watch this? It's not as cool of a cutscene when he's already on your side. Alright, Mog.
Certainly seems to have her troops whipped into shape. Perhaps as I'm slitting her throat, she'll share her secrets.
I like how I put my knife up to his throat, even though it's like pointless. Commands. Right, there we go. Alright. Cool. There's two bodyguards, they're both my friend. Cool. Can I also do... No. Can I also get that guy to brand? But no, you wouldn't be able to do that one. Where is he? There we go. That makes things much easier. Alright, let's go do it! And let's go finish this goddamn game! Ooh la la, fancy pants! I'm hoping the DLC isn't for before you beat the game. Can't be, right? Well, I guess it probably doesn't matter. I have two guys under my control here. I don't know what that's about. Alrighty. Nobody see me, please, while I climb this tower. Whee! Aw, man! Come on! To the very end, huh? To the very end, the climb is gonna be the worst. Alright. No! God damn it. Oh, my war chief's more powerful than your war chief, Sauron. It's like a Pokemon game now. Gotta catch them all.
Do you or your idiot lot even know what you're doing?
You have no idea what you've got yourself into.
Look, he has cool eyes.
Kill them all!
Heed my command!
There we go.
Kill them all.
Kill them all. I'm pressing 2, but it's not working as per usual. It's fine. There we go. Oh, I gotta like not shoot. I don't have an arrow drawn. That's how you do this. Do not know his weaknesses. Probably fine. Oh, you're still alive somehow. Oh. Don't insta kill him somehow. Good. I already half dead. To do this.
You will achieve nothing, you filth.
Oh, I don't know why I tried that for.
Not a chance.
That was a chance though. Oops, no. Don't kill him. No, not you. Will that work? Yes, done. We're done. 8 minutes in. Wow, I did not expect that to be that quick. Let me tell you about my best friends. All of my best friends. Done. Look at that. How many do we have here? 1, 2, 4. Not as cool as 5. Our chief's dominated. Have any Calibrimbor? Do you have any comments? No. Now, what does this say? Lord of Mordor, your fate is forces await your command. Time has come to launch yourself against the Black End. Do I just run to that, or do I gotta like go talk to him? Be like, hey, go kill. Meet me here, and we can go kill him. Just have a nice walk towards it, shall we? That's not true, man. You're my friend, probably. You're by my friend. Yeah, I guess we're not. What if it's a horrible mistake and the fact I'm going to this, oops. And the fact I'm going to this without like commanding them to all meet me there is bad, dude. 98.5%. Woo! Woo! Well, too early in the end of the episode and probably too late to start this. So I guess this will be just a long finale, which is fine. What episode is it? 57. What a random episode to end on. That's cool. I'm glad we didn't have to, like, kill one of his only bodyguard, because that would have made things more annoying to get him to summon him. It's intel. Alright, Black Hands. I just read this, right? Yep. Alright, Black Hand, the second Black Hand. Oh, man.
We wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
She looks very different.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the Queen.
There's the music blaring again.
They're here.
Orcs. They make bad passengers. But I've carried worse.
I like how they don't show their face. These are not the guys.
It's good to see you. Better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Forever. Till they die.
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Tanya.
She is not happy.
Put an end to this madness.
My lady. Tips Fedora. See, I kind of feel like the Black... I was going to call this at the beginning, but I guess I still can't. I feel like the Black Hand's going to immediately kill all the elite captains of the War Chiefs. Like, somehow. Like, he somehow has branding control, too, and just immediately gets them all murdered. Rock the Slippery. Okay. My right eye looks a little derpy there.
They say he's a monster who'll poison our minds and bathe in our blood to cheat the cling of death. I say there is no greater monster than the mighty Uruk-hai. Tear his limbs, peel his skin. Today we feast on man.
Drown the air with Uruk cries and the earth with Uruk blood!
Defeat your nemesis. Oh, he's my nemesis. That's hilarious. Come on, Brand. Oh, not a shield man, though. Oh, they better be attacking for me. So say I didn't press C to, See him. What? See him. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Also see Berserker. He's a nice man to have. Okay. Ability point gained. Oh, man. Press T to kill any orcs that are stunned. See, I don't really do that a whole lot, so. I almost want to do that just to complete the row, but no. Alright, well, I guess we'll do quick draw. As planned. Well, we gotta try that out. Nope. This is not on my side. Anybody? Are we done here? Oh, you too.
Right.
Hey, that's me. I tried effing.
See this space? It's the last one you'll ever see.
I don't think that's cool that the nemesis is the last guy you fight.
Let's fight like real warriors.
Let's fight real warriors. As I cut his face. Can I get him? No, almost. Oh, he's dead. I didn't want him dead, but oh well. Ooh, a golden dagger.
We are at the final reckoning. The fortress of the Black Hand.
All my people are alive. Too bad they didn't also bring their bodyguards. That would have been cool. Are they not going to come with me? Just walk away?
This that entire thing. The silence taunts us.
That sounds like something to me with
Swift. Silence taunts us!
I mean, how? The only way this could end is with, I mean, me dying at the end, you know, the curse being lifted, as well as Celebrimbor also, like, you know, was sold and put to rest, so. What the hell just happened there? It was like, oh, no, change my mind, you can't climb there. Alright. Whoa, is that a Skellyman? Turn the camera. Oh, I want to see the Skellyman on the wall. Oh, there's another Skellyman.
I wasn't expecting you.
Whoa, what? Who's this? Oh, I thought that Skellyman was talking to me. Whoa! Gave you it is him! What the hell? Where was that Celebrimbor?
Show yourself!
He has a crown!
This is the work of the tower.
The Black Hand went looking for you.
What is this?
But it will give me great pleasure to take you myself.
Whoa. That's a lot of bodies. Is it Sauron? Is Sauron the one I'm about to fight?
Bow to me.
Oh no, it's just, okay, it's this guy.
And I will deliver you to the Dark Lord. Unspoiled.
We bow to no one.
This guy's cool as hell.
The Dark Lord forgives you, Celebrimbor. Return to him and cast off this human corpse.
Stand up and fight.
There's no need, Ranger.
I've already won.
Celebrimbor is your curse. He chose you.
Silence!
And he can release you at any time.
I'm branded? Is that what that means, pretty much?
Yes, that's all you are, Ranger. A vessel.
Okay, I was gonna say, if this turns into me versus like Celebrimbor, that would be kind of dumb. I hate when things do that, when like the enemy obviously turns us against our friend. Good, 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 good. Still train the block. I don't know what the fuck that means. And tap
what
E.
What joy it is to fight such weakness, such pain.
Dude, such the tower? I don't know what that means. How do you stealth drain? I don't know. This is weird.
Your death is
what the fuck? What? What just happened? Did I fail that? Was that supposed to happen? What?
What
do I do?
Do you still fight for?
Where am I supposed to
avoid the mirror of what you've become?
I don't like this time limit very much either. I'll tell you what. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, is it, will he just be around randomly?
You told me to fight.
There he is. Oh, there we go. Teleporting asshole. What? Where am I? What the fuck is this shit?
Walked through the grave many times. Death lies for you.
Oh my god. This guy is a little too powerful.
place to stay.
I was very confused. I was very confused, man. Where is he now? He's over there. There's two of them. I think those are both him. I thought those were just random Uroks, but no. Alright, there's one right here, so let's go for him. Whoa! What? What's going on here?
You think you can defeat the great king?
Alright, now what?
Not even ridiculous.
It's not strange. Okay, we're good. Where is he now? Okay, we're good. Okay, now I think I got a handhold on this. This guy's crazy.
You see vengeance for us.
No, don't do that. Soul Stream, there we go. Haha! In your face, asshole! What?
Your body is strong, but your thoughts are broken.
What?
I will shatter your pain into a thousand pieces and make you swallow every shard of your agony.
Alright, let's go to my dead wife. I'm sure great things will come out of this. If you're listening to this with headphones, or maybe it won't be as effective watching a Let's Play of this, but this sounds cool as hell in like headphones. The echo sounds badass as hell. Oh, the beginning of the game. Hello, wife. Uh-oh.
You oh, no. will never see your family again.
Oh, hold it. Okay. Suck it. What am I gonna press? And dead. Is that really it? Yay! Is that it? Take your dagger back. Don't. This isn't the Legend of Zelda where you gotta leave the sword in Ganon's head.
You said we were cursed. You deceived me.
Yes, I'm happy this is happening.
This was your doing!
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
Why can't you just tell the truth, man?
I can't leave you. But there is only one way to close the circle. The Black Hand remains.
Not for long.
Okay. I'm happy we had this conversation after this. Because I hate it. I hate it in games where it's like, what? You betrayed me, now we're gonna fight instead. What the hell was that guy? Oh, he's still alive. No, I thought I killed. Oh, what? Thanks for the tip once I beat the game, pretty much. The Black Hand remains. What does that mean? Is there another guy I gotta fight? Or is that the game's way of telling me, oh, it's an infinite game. Go kill everybody forever. Whoa, that's it. Mission complete.
Nurn is in flames. We must return to Queen Marwyn.
There's
the Black Hand has been here. I can feel it. Lothario.
Over in flames. Now available. Alrighty. Well, I was gonna call this last episode, but there's another mission, so if you return there and discover the Black Hand has been here before you, in the next episode, we will go check this out and end the game 100%. Bye-bye, everybody.